The MSI RTX 20 series Duke cards feature NVIDIA's latest and most powerful GeForce graphics processors. This means next level performance and the ability to enjoy gorgeous ray tracing visuals. Duke is one of the latest additions to the MSI graphics card lineup. It uses three fans to provide excellent cooling for the powerhouse lurking below the heatsink. Duke uses our award-winning Torx 2.0 fans, which you can also find on our 10 series gaming cards. MSI Torx fans are of course known to have two differently shaped fan blades for great cooling performance while also staying silent. At the core of each fan are double ball bearings that keep the fans quiet and are also very durable. Thanks to Zero Frozer, the fans will only start spinning if the card actually needs cooling. When the temperature drops under a certain threshold again after gaming, the fans will stop completely to eliminate any possible noise. The 20 series Duke cards combine a black and silver design with integrated RGB Mystic Light LEDs. You can fully customize your setup, choosing from millions of colors and effects that you can also synchronize with other third-party products in your system using the MSI Mystic Light software. The back of the card is covered by a black backplate with a subtle brushed finish that, besides the looks, also helps to strengthen the card. Thanks to the thermal pad situated between the backplate and the PCB, the backplate will also help to cool the card. Looking at the heatsink, stamped into the aluminum fins are protruding shapes that guide the airflow directly onto the heat pipes. This is just one of the many clever aero and thermodynamic features inside the heatsink that will help keep the card cool and reduce noise. For more information about the Duke cards, please check out our product pages. Thank you for watching and happy gaming!